It's now time, ladies and gentlemen, to introduce my first special guest of the evening. Will you welcome onto the stage, Melanie C. This perfect dream, this dream was me and you. I want all the world to see the miracle sensation, my guide and inspiration. Now my dream is slowly coming true.
The wind is a gentle breeze. She blows for me so true. The bells are ringing out. They are calling us together, guiding us forever. Wish this dream would never go away.
It was the first time that we met. Ladies and gentlemen, Melanie has kindly agreed to stay and sing another one for us. This is fantastic as well.
Thank you. Just an impulse
that had to be obeyed. Though it seems convention we've been scorning, I'll still not go in mourning, though my reputation is blemished, I'm afraid. With just one kiss, what heaven, what rapture, what bliss. Honestly, I thought I wouldn't. Naturally, I thought I couldn't. And probably I shouldn't. But aren't you kinda glad we did? Actually, it all was blameless. Nevertheless, they'll call it shameless. So let's keep the lady nameless. But aren't you kinda glad we did? Socially, I'll be an outcast. Obviously, we'll dine alone. Sign of any chaperone, no matter how they may construe it. When they're on up, we have to ruin whatever made us do it. Well, aren't you kind?
Thank you very much.
Melanie. Ladies and gentlemen, Melanie C. Oh, yes. She was better than that.